darkest person on the planet in this video, so.
It's kind of weird.
We're going to a baseball game. Who's playing?
The Brooklyn Cyclones versus the Staten Island Yankees.
Nice.
Yankees.
Look at all those little freshies. All those little freshmen, and then Katie.
Oh, the waiter at the end. You can't even see her. JK's blocking her.
Oh my god, JK is totally blocking her. Katie!
That's JK.
That's not Katie.
Here's Emily. And JK. And Katie. Other Katie. And Emily.
And you!
Watch the baseball game.
This is nasty. It's so dry.
Why are you eating it?
Want to press a peanut?
Yeah. No, I don't want it with a shell on it.
It's like best that you can crack it.
I can't do it with one hand.
Here, I'll go.
Thanks, Mom. Hey JK, are you having fun?
I am having fun.
Okay.
Gentlemen, don't forget to take a selfie or a group photo, post it on Instagram or Facebook.
Use the hashtag
#FlyersAllFans. All fans will get a chance to run the bases after today's game. As a token of fan appreciation, all fans run the bases right out of the top of section 24 down the right field line. And finally, if you're in section 18 or double A, visit the information booth or the concourse near section 9 to play or play.
We lost our freshman, Emma.
Oops, they're fine.
We just lost our freshmen.
No, we didn't lose our freshmen.
We didn't lose them. They wanted to go to the beach, and we're gonna go ride!
Woo. I don't think you can see the ride.
Probably not. It's a really bad ride.
There's a tree. What are we about to do?
No thunderbolt!
Wait, that's upside down. LOL. Ah! Focus. Lucky.
There we go. Ah! I'm terrified of going straight up and straight down, and it does that.
What? What? It. Oh,
it does that?
Does it do that?
It goes straight up and straight down. And then a bunch of other stuff. And that's what I'm ready for.
It goes in a big loop!
But go straight up, straight down.
Yep. Also, this was $10. Literally, okay, it says it on there. It's $10. That is ridiculous for a ride. Okay, Emma, how was it? I definitely felt like I was gonna fall out, though.
Yeah, like legitimately thought I was gonna fall out.
When we went, like going up and down was not bad for me. It was bad for her, but it wasn't bad for me.
I mean, okay, so going up straight on my back. because like to me, being on my back's like a relaxed feeling. So like when I'm like hearing like the clicking of a roller coaster, I'm like, oh, I'm like, holy crap.
But the loop-de-loops, I was like, the thing that was on our shoulders was not
like
secure.
It wasn't tight. No, it was secure, but it was like fabric and it wasn't tight. So like it felt like it could have come off at any point.
It was slightly terrifying. We're gonna go right to Harrisville apparently. Update, we decided not to because A, it was $3, and B, we couldn't figure out how to pay. Really, it's just because we couldn't figure out how to pay. So now we're gonna try and find our freshmen after what? Half hour of having lost them? We're doing really good.
Actually, yeah, it's been exactly half an hour.
It smells like the ocean. It's so great.
Except yours is Pacific and mine's Atlantic, so this is mine.
But so this is your home, but they're on the beach somewhere. Can we just go walk to the beach?
Yeah, we can go. Doggy.
Doggy.
What I got her. No, I love it. It's delicious, but I just am not a huge Rita fan. But it's so good.
I need to get it. I don't care.
Love you. Thank you.
True. I was not thinking.
How was that game? It was great.
We lost so hard.
I was rooting for the other team secretly the entire time.
I really wasn't paying attention the entire time.
Could you tell us what the score is?
2-0, am I right?
Five.
Five, see, it's why nice, I wasn't paying attention.
I hugged a girl's mascot.
You did, and you took pictures with lots of cheerleaders.
They weren't gross. Oh, yeah.